Welcome back to Pop Around channel. We are still in Derbyshire today, and if you haven't seen our previous episode, you can click on the link on the top right corner of the screen and have a look at our 4.5 mile hike at Lochgill Dale. Today is our last day we get to appreciate Derbyshire for this trip, but before we leave, we're going to take a hike on the Carsington High Peak Trail with our senior guide. We thought that the 4.5 mile we did yesterday was going to make our senior guide less enthusiastic. However, we were dragged along on approximately 4 mile route starting from Mining Lane up the hill across Animal and Wind Farms towards Many Stones Lane to the hiking trail above Hopton Tunnel and then on to Works with Dale, where we stopped and had our lunch there before moving on to Bressington, then loop back round from there. So if you're ready, let's get started. So now as you can see that we are back where we can spot the reservoir again, which means it is about the end of our trip. Here's how we've done our 4-mile high peak trail from Carsington to Brassington and round back. Before we leave, we're going to leave you with funny animals on the road. Please hit like, share and subscribe if you like this video, and I'll see you next episode. Bye now!